Welcome to easyayurveda.com. Today we are preparing a simple home remedy for skin care. So this home remedy is useful in all sorts of skin diseases. For this we are taking an herb called as Khadira or Acacia catechu. It is number one herb in Ayurveda for skin care. It's used in almost all the Ayurvedic medicines for skin care like Khadira Arista. So we are taking 25 grams of Khadira coarse powder. And we are adding it to 400 ml of water. We are going to boil it and reduce it to 100 ml. So basically we are preparing a kashayam out of this khadira. The ratio of the herb is to water is 1:16. Boiled till quarter portion remains. All the rules for preparing kashayam, like using a wide mouth vessel, continuous stirring is to be followed. If coarse powder of this Acacia catechu is not available, then fine powder can also be used. And this for people having long standing skin diseases, they can prepare this kashayam in bulk quantity. And Ayurveda says that this Khadira decoction can be used for taking bath. And this can be used as a drink throughout the day, or it can be taken as a simple home remedy in a dose of 20 ml once in the morning and in the evening before food. While it is boiling, let me read out the original Ayurvedic Sanskrit verse describing this home remedy. It says, Pralepana Udvartana Snana Pana Bhojana Karmasu Shilitam Khadiram Vari Sarva Tvak Dosha Nashanam. When you analyze it, Khadiram Vari means decoction prepared out of Khadira. Shilitam means it is best for pralepana, to apply over the body. Udvartana is also another type of application only. Snana, to take bath. Pana, to drink. Bhojana Karmasu, to use it as a regular dietary ingredient. So Khadira decoction is best for using for external application, to take bath and to use it as a drink. For sarva tvak dosha nashanam means it for relieving all the toxicity of skin, means it acts as a natural skin detox. So this home remedy is told as a home remedy for skin care. So we have boiled and reduced this decoction into 100 ml. Now we are going to filter it. So Khadira decoction for all type of skin care. For more such home remedies, please visit easyayurveda.com.